himself to the field of play. Failure to do so will result in a 15-yard penalty against the home team. Defenders will face ejection from the stadium and criminal prosecution. Also, please remember to be considerate of your fellow fans and always be a good sport. We urge you to cheer hard for your team and do so in a respectful manner. Well, remember, AFCA coaches and NCAA institutions have many traditions. Bad sportsmanship isn't one of them. Respect, it's the name of the game. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the game.